Nothing is lost, and I really believe that. I think we only